हाय एवरीवन, दिस इज एपी सिंह। आई वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन माय चैनल मेडिकोज मारुति। होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इट्स अवर एपिसोड नंबर 5 फॉर स्पेशल स्टेंस। एंड इन अवर टुडेज एपिसोड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस जेल नालसन स्टेन, और यू कैन से जेडन स्टेन। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर टुडे डिस्कशन, आई वॉन्ट टू रिक्वेस्ट ऑल दोज हु आर न्यू टू माई चैनल, माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, विदाउट वेस्टिंग योर टाइम, just subscribe my channel and press on notification bell icon so that you can get updates for important upcoming videos in future. So let's see Jaden Stein or Jill Nalson Stein. First thing about Jaden Stein is that it is identified or it is found by Paul Ehrlich. So first founder of Jaden Stein was Paul Ehrlich, and in past we say Jaden, we not say it as a Jaden Stein. It is today modified by two person, Jale and Nelson. So today we are saying it as a Jaden Stein. Past में हम क्या बोलते थे इसको? Acid fast stain. So in past its name was acid fast stain. Today we say it as Jaden Stein. And Paul Ehrlich, how Paul Ehrlich found? Paul Ehrlich found this stain during examination of tubercle. Okay, during his examination of tubercle, Paul Ehrlich found this stain, okay, and he named it as acid fast stain. Today we are using it as a modified form, and it is modified by 2%, Jale and Nelson. So we say it as a Jaden stain, and we also say it as Jale Nelson acid fast stain, okay, Jaden acid fast stain, okay. So what is next thing, my dear friends? Next thing is the procedure. Okay, and I am going to tell you the procedure in mnemonic form. मैं आपको procedure किस form में बताऊंगा? Mnemonic form में. And why I am telling this in mnemonic form? Because it will be easy for you to remember it in future. So the mnemonic, I have two mnemonic, my dear friends. One is related to your mother. Okay, everyone love their mother, so you can remember by mother. And one is regarding to class. Means every one of us love their class story, okay, love their classroom. So one is that class has asked mnemonic, okay. One mnemonic kya hai? Class has asked mnemonic, okay. Second one is cut harmed mom, okay. So two mnemonic hai, class has asked mnemonic, aur dusra kya hai? Cut harmed mom. So it's depending upon you, it's your choice that which you like, you can use. If you like cut harmed mom, then you can use this. If you like class has asked mnemonic, you can use this. So let's see, this highlighted word will tell you the procedure, okay. So first step of procedure is that smear first stain with primary stain. What is that primary stain? That is a solution of strong carbol fustian with application of heat, okay. So see, you can see class ka C kya hai? Highlighted. Cut ka C kya hai? Highlighted. So C is for carbol fustian, okay. So first thing what we are doing, we are staining the smear with primary stain, and that primary stain is the carbol fustian. So C is for carbol fustian. Has, okay, has, you can see here. H is highlighted. H is for heat, okay. So we heat carbol fustian, okay. First thing is that we heat the smear, okay, we stain the smear with primary stain, and that is carbol fustian, okay. So first we will add carbol fustian, and then we will heat, okay. So first thing is carbol fustian. H is for heat, okay, with application of heat. What is next thing in mom? In this mnemonic you can also see C is for carbol fustian, H is for heat, okay. Cut harmed, H is for heat. What is next thing? Next thing is that it is then decolorized with 20% sulfuric acid or alcohol. A is for acid, okay. If you see asked matlab kaun sa acid hai? S for sulfuric, A matlab sulfuric acid, okay. A is for alcohol. So we can decolorize it with two things. One is acid. Which acid? Sulfuric acid. अब सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड यूज करेंगे तो कितना यूज करेंगे? 20% सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड. वी यूज 20% ऑफ सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, और यू कैन से अल्कोहल. समटाइम वी आल्सो यूज 5%. सो टू मिक्सर वी कैन यूज. we can use either 5% or 20%, it is depending on the case. Okay, so second thing kya thi, A is for acid, A is for alcohol. Class has asked A kiske liye hai, alcohol ke liye, A kiske liye hai, acid ke liye. Acid kaun sa hai, sulfuric acid, kitna hai 20%, aur A se kya hai, alcohol. Aur cut, harmed, harme, A kiske liye hai, alcohol ke liye, A kiske liye hai, acid ke liye. Okay, what is next thing, further it is counter stained with dye such as methylene blue और मेलासाइट ग्रीन. ओके, सो एम, मोम का एम किसके लिए है, मिथाइलिन ब्लू, और या बोल दो मेलासाइट ग्रीन का. निमोनिक का एम किसके लिए है, मिथाइलिन ब्लू, या फिर बोल दो मेलासाइट ग्रीन. सो क्लास हैज आस्क्ड अ निमोनिक. फर्स्ट थिंग क्या है, कार्बल फ्यूसिन, वी स्टेन विद कार्बल फ्यूसिन एंड वी देन अप्लाई हीट. ओके, एंड देन सेकेंड थिंग इज दैट देन वी After heating, we decolorize it with acid, and that acid is sulfuric acid, or we can also decolorize it with alcohol. And last thing is that then we counter stain it with dye, that is methylene blue dye, or you can say malachite green. What is next thing? What happens in the end? In the end, my dear friends, acid first bacteria retain fusion color. Okay, acid first bacteria retain fusion color, and that is red, while other takes counter stain. Okay, others क्या करते हैं, counter stain ले लेते हैं, लेकिन जो acid first bacteria है वो fustian color take करते हैं, that is red. What is the important point, that is star point. If we not use heat, okay, here you can see carbol fustian with application of heat. Class has, मतलब has क्या था, heat. If we not use heat, then what stain we use, then we will use, my dear friends, quinone stain. Okay, अगर हम हीट यूज नहीं कर रहे हैं तो हम कौन सा स्टेन यूज करेंगे, किनियोन स्टेन. इफ वी नॉट यूज हीट देन दैट इज किनियोन स्टेन. व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट थिंग, नेक्स्ट थिंग इज दैट मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट एग्जांपल ऑफ यूज. ओके, वेयर यूज, वी यूज इट इन माइकोबैक्टीरियम ट्यूबरकुलोसिस. ओके, माइकोबैक्टीरियम ट्यूबरकुलोसिस. ओके, हियर ए इज मिसिंग. ओके, बाय मिस्टेक, एंड वी यूज दिस इन माइकोबैक्टीरियम ट्यूबरकुलोसिस इन लंग. Second thing is that Mycobacterium avium complex for staining Mycobacterium avium complex. Okay, third thing is Cryptosporidium in stool specimen. Okay, and fourth thing is Nocardia asteroid in lungs. Okay, and last one is Mycobacterium tuberculosis in lung can also be used other stains. Okay, हम दूसरे stain से भी stain कर सकते हैं, वो क्या है, Oramine stain और fluorescence. Okay, so the important example are Mycobacterium tuberculosis in lung. उस condition में हम कौन सा stain use कर रहे हैं, Gill Nelson acid first stain. Mycobacterium avium complex में कौन सा stain use कर रहे हैं, Gill Nelson avium complex, Gill Nelson acid first stain. Cryptosporidium in stool specimen, Gill Nelson acid first stain. Okay, Nocardia asteroid in lungs, we use Zn acid first stain. Okay, so एक लास्ट में एक चीज क्या याद रखनी है, वो क्या है कि माइकोबैक्टीरियम ट्यूबरकुलोसिस जो लंग का है उसमें हम दूसरा स्टेन भी यूज कर सकते हैं, वो क्या है, ओरामिन स्टेन और यू कैन से फ्लोरोसेंस. ओके, सो माइकोबैक्टीरियम ऑफ ट्यूबरकुलोसिस कैन बी स्टेन्ड यूजिंग थ्री थिंग्स, जेल नेल्सन स्टेन, ओरामिन स्टेन, फ्लोरोसेंस. ओके, सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अबाउट अवर टुडेस टॉपिक. होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक. इफ यू फील दैट इट्स वेरी हेल्पफुल, देन माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, share it with your friends and say them to subscribe my channel. And if you till this time not subscribe my channel, then subscribe my channel, press on notification bell icon so that you can get updates of all important upcoming videos in future. And my dear friends, before ending this video, I want to tell you that press on like button. If you feel that it's very helpful, then like my video. Okay, thanks to everyone for supporting. Have a nice time. Stay safe, stay healthy.